Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 maths chapter 2 exercise 2.2 first question. And here they have given a number, find the sum by suitable rearrangement. By using rearrangement we have to find the answer. We can use associative property here. By using associative property we can change it. A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. So by using this associative property we are going to interchange the place. Listen here, last digit is 7 and here last digit is 3. So when we are adding 3 plus 7 we will get round off number. So we are going to interchange 837 plus 363 plus 208. Is equal to, now we are going to add it, 3 plus 7 is equal to 0, 10, remaining 1, 3 plus 6, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, remaining 1, 8 plus 3, 11, 11 plus 1, 12, so 1200 plus 208 is equal to, now we can find answer easily, 1's place 8, 10's place 0, 100's place 4, 1000's place 1. So 1408, by using associative property we rearranged the places, then we got answer 1408. And now second question, and here also by using same associative property we can interchange the places. You can check the last 1's place here, 2 3 8 7. So 8 plus 2 we will get round off number, multiple of 10. The same thing, 3 plus 7 we will get multiple of 10. So we are going to rearrange 1962 plus next number 1538 plus 453 plus 647 is equal to, we are going to add these two, 8 plus 2 is equal to 10, remaining 1, 6 plus 3 is equal to 9, 9 plus 1 is equal to 10, remaining 1 is there, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, remaining 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, so 3500 plus 3 plus 7 is equal to 10, remaining 1, 4 plus 5 plus 4 is equal to 9, 9 plus 1 is equal to 10, remaining 1, 6 plus 4 is equal to 10, 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. So the answer is 1's digit 0, 10's digit 0, 100's place 5 plus 1 is equal to 6, 1000's place 4. So the answer is 4600. Thank you students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.